Step 1. Finish Rota Elite with male or female core. Step 2. Go to Custom Wrestler, select your wrestler, and duplicate he or she. Step 3. Modify the wrestler you duplicated. You can change everything like the skills and abilities. Now, you have a maxed out core from the start.